the things I've seen on the battlefields of the frontier, the pilot is the true dominant force. Fast and agile. Graceful, yet devastating. Perceptive, resourceful, and relentless. A pilot sees the world differently. Sheer walls become flanking routes. Pilots fight differently. Experienced in deception and maneuver, even overwhelming odds shift in their favor. But what truly separates the pilot from all the grunts and machines of the battlefield is the bond between a pilot and a Titan. To a Titan, a pilot can only be stopped by overwhelming force or an equal. The frontier has been the only home I've ever known. For years, our lands have been destroyed by the IMC, forcefully taking our resources, polluting and destroying our planets, and killing us off if we try to resist. Despite recent victories at Demeter and beyond, we have a long way to go before the IMC is defeated. Now, I serve as a rifleman in the militia, fighting to free the frontier. I'm a long way from becoming a pilot. But when that day comes, I hope I can live up to the honor.
Here we go, Rifleman Cooper. Oh, hell. Ship must have power cycled the sim pod since last time. We'll have to recalibrate it. Does that feel right to you, Cooper? All right, we're good to go. Let's see how much you remember from last time. Setting the neural link. Not quite the same as a Titan link, but it's similar. To learn new skills, we need to be in the right state of mind.
Ah, much better. Technically, I'm not supposed to be training you, but in you I see potential. Besides, we're at war. Who's got time for classes, eh? Here you go, up and over. Let's pick up the pace. Enabling jump kit assist. Jump kits operate on the principle of relaxed stability. Once your jump kit calibrates to your movement style, enhanced mobility becomes second nature. Beautiful, isn't it? It's inspired by my home planet of Harmony. This is where I grew. This is what we're fighting for, Cooper. A world that's not metal and smug. The freedom to live in peace and prosperity. Make sure your jump kit is primed. Basic wall run here. Give it a try. Good. Now you're moving. Under here. stay low. Simple double jump. Follow the ghost. We've retaken over a quarter of Frontier space since the Battle of Demeter. Militia's better organized now. More people join every day to fight the IMC. People like you. We used to just run in highways. But now, we chase them. In combat, things never go as you expect. You must be ready to use any weapon you can find on the field. These are just a few of the weapons I've come across out there. Time to hit the range. Load your weapon. To get more precision, aim down the sights of your weapon. Gotta take them all out before we get started. Good. Practice more if you want, then head to the gauntlet. Time is 2 minutes. Gotta do better than that to continue. Follow the ghost or find your own path. Pilots have to strike a balance in combat. Speed is paramount, but you must also hit your targets. The gauntlet is where we practice those skills. Nice run. See the results board on the wall? You set a new best time. Everyone has different strengths and weaknesses, so be sure to run this a few times with different weapons. Look at the results board for more tips on how to improve. Now that you're warmed up, if you want a real challenge, you can race against other pilot ghosts. Word of warning though, the pilots who recorded these ghosts are the best in the SRS. If you can beat them, you'll be on your way to being a real pilot. Go ahead and run the gauntlet as much as you want. When you're done, I've got something special to show you. That time. not bad. Try to get a little better each time. No shame in looting. The real shame would be to stop trying. Makes perfect. Trust me, Rifleman. There's always someone faster out there. You just have to be more persistent. keep working at it. Nobody gets there by giving up. Done with the gauntlet?
I'm ready to see what's next.
Good. You're gonna like this. It's time you learn the other half of being a pilot. The Titan. Let's go call one in.
Now, aren't pilots the only ones allowed to do that?
It's only a simulation, Rifleman. It's not the real thing. But first, we're gonna need a little more space. That's my partner, BT. He's a Vanguard class. Homegrown militia technology. The first Titan chassis we designed ourselves. One we didn't have to steal from the IMC. Go ahead, Rifleman. Call on your first Titan. Look up into the sky. There he is. Alright, Rifleman. Sounds like it's about to hit the fan. I'm pulling you out.
Powering down all known essential systems.
Cooper! Ready up!
Easy, Cole. He just left VR. He needs a minute to decompress. He'll be ready to go. Trust me.
Yes, sir.
Heads up. They're killing us. Trying to, anyway. Good session in there. You'll get the hang of it someday. We'll make a pilot out of you yet, Rifleman. But not today. No time.
Lastimosa.
Anderson?
You son of a bitch. See you down there.
We're gonna see a new planet today. Maybe even die on it. See you down there, Rifleman. Good luck.
Get your ass out of the sim pod, Cooper. Meet at the dropship.
Thank you.
Cooper, you're in bad shape. Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile Titans inbound. Apex Predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper. BT, let's go!
Until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery. Oi, Rika! Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go!
Transfer authorization to new pilot. Link. Bravo Tango 7274. Cooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
insufficient power.
Intruders, this is General Marder of the Interstellar Manufacturing Corporation. You're in violation of sovereign law. I'm offering you a brief amnesty.
You're gonna have a very bad day. You know what I mean?
Militia personnel, I must remind you that you are on the planet Titan. This is an IMC-controlled planet.
Protecting the freedom of the frontier. might be able to pick us off. That's what they've been trying to do.
Vanguard class Titan.
These things are rare. We should sell it.
No bloody way. Those weren't Blisk's orders.
That guy doesn't scare me. None of those mercenaries do.
Sure, you say that now. Just wait till they got a gun to your head.
Got a visual! It's a pilot!
Power low. Insufficient power. Insufficient power. Power low. Insufficient power. Power low. Insufficient power. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
I think so. Wait, did you just call me pilot?
Yes. The late Captain Lastimosa gave you the provisional rank of acting pilot. Congratulations on your promotion. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting. But a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here. Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible. Against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
But don't worry, BT. I'm not going anywhere.
Understood, but I do recommend you move. IMC salvage teams are not far away.
I'm moving.
Be careful, pilot. Systems have been restored. The ambush of the 9th Militia Fleet has landed us far off course from our original destination. We are located in hostile territory. Be careful, we cannot stay here long.
You think we can survive through this, BT?
We have no other options. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
How long did you serve with Lastimosa?
Captain Lastimosa linked with me 973 days ago.
That's longer than any relationship I've had.
Noted.
We know there are militia survivors out there. We'll find you and we will track you down.
Cloaking ability. This can help you survive dangerous situations.
Go Visual, he's here! Don't let him go! Take him out! Come in! Anyone in this sector, come in!
BT, who is this voice?
This is the commander of the Marauder Corps, a section of the Militia's Special Recon Squadron, or SRS. Her name is Sarah Briggs.
BT, is there anyone alive on this ship?
No. Scans do not detect any life signs within the MCS James McCallan. But 90% of the lifeboats have been ejected. There is still hope.
Our very freedom is at stake.
Thank you.
Our location has been compromised. Scouts. Enemy reinforcements will be on their way. We must complete the Neuralink immediately. Please install the final battery. Power at full capacity. Pilot, we must establish a Neuralink in order to proceed. Please embark when ready. Establishing neural link. Neural link established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS. I'm detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3. Protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy. Acolyte pod is online. This shoulder-mounted rocket pod will lock onto multiple enemy targets. The longer you hold down the button, the more locks you will achieve. Neuralink complete. Primary weapon control and motion link reestablished. Titanfall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
Great. Just gotta kill a few bad guys.
A positive attitude can only improve our situation.
Militia Titan spotted. Chassis number BT-7274. Taking fire. Not bad, pilot.
We tightened down. Well done, pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating has increased. Pilot, I detect more IMC salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then, you and I are on our own. Marking your HUD. We must move quickly. Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Wombat 3-2. We're taking heavy casualties down here. Any militia forces, please assist. We've suffered heavy losses.
Enemy Titan down.
Where do you think you're going, Outlaw?
Titan weapon will be useful.
Agreed. The IMC is well equipped with advanced Titan weaponry. They will be most beneficial to our success. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat. This Titan weapon is an advanced design and may give us a tactical advantage.
Great. A new Titan weapon will be useful.
Agreed. The IMC is well equipped with advanced Titan weaponry. They will be most beneficial to our success. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock on enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat.
124. We believe the suspect is still nearby.
Now filtering. Automated testing facility. Dome 1. Override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning. Toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Got it. I'll find a way out.
A nearby exit will most likely lead further into the reclamation facility. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
Here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. That's all good.
Who was that?
Accessing files. Kane, a mercenary commonly affiliated with the Apex Predators, a well-known narcotics user and supplier.
Hey, what's up with Kane?
Out of sight.
the facility, just so you know, this is Kane's place. You're welcome to stay as long as it takes to kill you. Which, by the way, not be long.
Raccoon 3, 9th Militia Fleet. We're held up in the reclamation facility. The IMCF's new mechanized infantry. We're trapped.
Pilot, I'm detecting friendly militia forces along your path. They may need assistance.
Captain, I see something moving by the pipes. Eyes up.
It's a friendly pilot. Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot.
Hold your fire, he's SRS. Look at his helmet.
Help up ahead.
This ought to take care of those starter bastards.
feel like we've been walking for days.
Do you require rest?
No.
Good. There is no time for rest. We must uphold the mission.
12-14! Hostile pilot! Everyone tighten up! Target lost! Head right there! Thermite close!
Now filtering automated testing facility, Dome 2.
Class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad. Not bad at all, friend. I just hope you're better than the last one I killed.
You too, BT. Where are you?
I'm following the stream of sludge. The current is strong up ahead, suggesting an exit. Keep moving forward.
Sounds good.
Scans indicate multiple IMC security forces. Prepare yourself, pilot.
Long time no see, BT.
On the contrary, your helmet provided me with a live feed of your actions. You fought well out there, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
That's why they pay me the big bucks. You want something done right? You do it yourself.
All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
The sludge vaults contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
The sludge falls contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
So I'm gonna have to do all the work?
For now, yes.
Pump shutdown sequence at 40%. Shutdown sequence at 90%. Pump shutdown sequence complete.
Visual contact reestablished with pilot. Commencing supporting fire. Danger close. Activating sonar pulse. Pilot, activating sonar pulse to assist you. Side. This way. Protocol 2, uphold. hold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
You were not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, another runaway hero with an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking.
Bring it. To a knife fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Avoid any pools of thermite. They cause heavy damage. Enemy Titan down.
Go ahead. Take a few minutes. I can keep going all day and all night. But you, you gotta do it sometime.
Helmet radio is still intact. We should retrieve it. Enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving. Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed.